Hi team, in this video I am going to explain about how to create the ingredient item. So MDM item master management, item master, so add item. So here I can select an ingredient, or I can select as a green chili. So here we can select the manufacturer name, or we can not applicable, we can leave it. Then the category type is ingredient, you have to select HSN code. Then decimal point, then item per unit, by default we have to set 1. So in the item preparation status we have to select ingredient, this is very important. So here only we are mentioning this product is an ingredient product. Then go to outlet specific. If you want to send this product only to central kitchen or all outlet, you can select here. I am selecting here central kitchen. Add and save.